Rory, you had 80 minutes yesterday against Gravenzander, 45 minutes again today. How's it? How have you found it going in this these tough conditions?
Yeah, it's going good, but the weather's a bit hot, so it's a bit hard on it, so everything's okay there. Like.
Personally, it's gone pretty well for you so far, hasn't it? The game yesterday, the match today as well, and you got a goal in the first half.
Yeah, well, goals aren't really important. As long as the team wins, that's all that matters. So I'm happy to score, but so hopefully it keep going.
And how have you found it in the team, you know, just settling in the first team and playing with a lot of the senior lads? Are you just settling into the group well?
Yeah, all the boys make it easy to come into this group. They're really dead-on boys, and it's easy to get along with all of them.
And the progress of the squad as well. I mean, you know, we've had two games now, two victories, but that's probably not the important thing. Everything else is coming together with the new players settling in, and the fitness is just the fitness levels are being boosted.
Well, everything's going to take a bit of time to settle in. We've only had two games, and everything needs to pick up on it. But I'm sure within the next couple of games, everything will pick up, and we'll get the way we play going again.
Yeah. Have you felt you've benefited from being around the boys, not just on the pitch, but off the pitch as well, and just gelling?
Yeah, they're really good lads to get along with, and they've helped me settle in here really well. I think at any other club it would be hard, but this club it seems like a little easier to settle in with everybody else.
Yeah. Last season, I mean, you finished last season really strongly, banging a lot of goals for the youth team. You're involved with the tour this time around as well. What are your plans now for the beginning of the season?
Well, hopefully have a good pre-season here, keep the goals coming, and then hopefully kick on from there, getting into the start of the season.